Your beautiful Christmas tree could be covered in bugs. The warning may make your skin crawl, but you will thank us later. NBC2's Dave Elias live with how you can check your tree and how to get rid of the pests if you have them. Dave?
Well, Peter, according to a Safer Brand report, there could be as many as 25,000 bugs living in your live tree. Now, before you get all freaked out, most are microscopic, but there can be other bugs hibernating in your tree, and that means you don't see them until it's warm and they come out into your home.
So you found the perfect Christmas tree.
Spiders are attracted to the pine trees.
Or so you think.
We have what's called aphids. They're attracted to them.
Aphids, spiders, and even lice have been found hiding out in Christmas trees.
You can visually see them. They look like salt and pepper. Little spectacles.
Corey Dino is a pest control specialist. He told us what you should do before you bring home your tree.
The best thing to do is to actually shake the tree when you're on the tree lot and inspect it with your eyes.
The state of Florida does not require that the trees be sprayed prior to entering the state.
Al Mueller sells hundreds of Christmas trees. He takes extra steps to reduce the Christmas critters.
Our trees are treated. The trunk of the tree is treated as well as all the branches. Two separate applications.
He says it's a competitive business and not everyone treats the trees.
Oftentimes the chain stores don't want to pay the expense and it's so cutthroat with those trees that more often than not, they don't get sprayed.
And experts say the good news, the bug's home is the tree. It's unlikely they'll leave the branches and invade your home.
You might get an occasional spider that might want to crawl around their house, but as far as the other insects, they mostly stay on the tree.
Now, if you find bugs in the tree that you've already put up, you can remove them with your hand or you can vacuum them, but don't spray your live tree with pesticides. Now, some aren't healthy for the tree and they're flammable. Live in the newsroom tonight, Dave Elias, NBC2.